My people, Kabiyesi's father, he seems highly disappointed in Kabiyesi over how he's handling this matter going on in the palace. They all seem highly disappointed because everywhere have been messed up. The whole palace, everywhere have been messed up entirely. And this is because Kabiyesi, he is being unable to pay attention to the things that he is supposed to pay close attention to. Ooni's father, he don't send huge warning to olori, Tobi and her family over making things worse in the palace. Ooni's father, he don't send huge warning to olori, Tobi and her family over turning the palace upside down. That ever since olori, Tobi begin to they bring these elderly people, when we say she they bring for palace, they think, say, they talk, say, na her family member. See na them. Yes, yeah, see na them, they make things worse for inside palace. That everything we been they go on for inside palace, they no just get any reason. They no just understand why it just they go back and forth. My people. Kabiyesi at this point, so it no just know of a way out because everything, all matters, everything keep turning upside down. And Kabiyesi, the little opportunity we be say he been get to clear his conscience, in just the panic, he no one make up his mind. And these Oluwis, they've been turning everything against the king. They do not seem to care at all about the Kabiyesi. But my people, action, they say, must be taken, so that this Oluwis will stay far away from Queen Naomi. So Kabiyesi's father, he said that he must handle the trouble. He must uproot any enemy of the palace. He must uproot any evil plan. Anything we say, any of these Oluwis get against Queen Naomi, they better resolve it, because the way where Ingo take uproot them all out of the palace, they are going to be surprised, because he doesn't understand any way all this headache they've been giving Kabiyesi is going to help them get whatever they want from the king. It will only make Kabiyesi to despise them even more. So why go about causing trouble where they know the trouble they are causing is not going to give them any form of positive response from the king? So why waste their time to this extent? Why waste each other's time? My people, we just don't understand. But these Oluwis, they do not care about anything other than themselves. They cannot sort anything out without using force, without using trouble, without looking for trouble. They cannot sort anything out. And my people, that is quite very, very bad, because there is no way they will ever be able to get clarity until they decide within themselves what they are going to do. Yes, my correct people, everything we've been they go on for inside Kabiyesi palace no be waiting anybody want for themselves. Kabiyesi's father, he said he cannot be in an environment where there is total chaos. He wants peace to reign in the palace, and he's going to stop at nothing till he gets things done. Yes, Kabiyesi's father, he has done his best. Yes, and a lot of things are getting quite messy in the palace, because he had opportunity to avoid some certain issue. Yes, my correct people, he had a lot of opportunity to avoid a lot of things, especially with the way the Oluwis them when they come out, they fight Kabiyesi. They want everything to be all about themselves, but they have been getting lot of basbos, woto, nine full ground. And they have not been able to achieve anything in the palace ever since we say them been they come out to they complain about a lot of matter they give Kabiyesi. So my correct, correct people,
with the attitude where we say, this oluwaseyi, been they give Kabi a C, he reached to ask, what exactly is their mission? Because if their mission is not genuine, Kabi a C Papa, he go send them packing. Kabi a C Papa, in talk him himself, say, it's not a matter of who is who. It's not a matter of who is he's going to, you know, side with. It's not a matter of who they are going to support or not. No. He is going to eradicate any form of dishonesty coming from anyone in the palace, whether not from the old wisdom or not. Say Inugo, just keep quiet. Make this old wisdom. Just they destroy every plan we be say in get for inside palace. They've messed him up big time. But he is going to mess them up as well. They cannot go scot-free with the level of trouble. Maybe say them been they give KBAC. KBAC don't talk him himself say whatever trouble we be say this all of then they find. They all better be ready for it because he no go give up at all. He no go kukuma give up. That all the Oluwaseyi, they all must pay. Yes, my correct people. Say they all must pay for everything that they've done wrong. Yes, my correct people. Say this Oluwaseyi, they've caused a lot of trouble already for Kabi AC. And Kabi AC, despite everything that he has said and done to make this Oluwaseyi stay out of his way, none of it seems to be working out. So he came up with a solution that he must uproot the evil from the roots, starting with the Oluwaseyi. Their presence alone in the palace is what nobody understands because they do not deserve to be an Oluwaseyi in the first place. Kabi AC, he made poor choices in choosing the women in the palace. And now he's beginning to regret everything. And he is trying to bring back Queen Naomi, but Queen Naomi, she has decided herself that returning back to the palace is not a good idea. It's not a good option for her at all. My people, Queen Naomi, she don't try already. So we understand her reason for not wanting to be a part of whatever game that Kabi AC is playing. Queen Naomi, she tried her possible best. She understood the whole situation, but Kabi AC never gave her the liberty to make things work out. Kabi AC, he never tried at all for Mama Tadenikawo. So Mama Tadenikawo, we understand everything we be say she been they try her possible best to do. Kabi AC, he messed up big time. And it is entirely his fault. Every mistake we be say he don't make like this. So it is entirely his fault because nobody is going to take him serious. Mama Tadenikawo, she has tried her possible best. But Kabi AC, he had the opportunity to turn things around in his favor. But how did he use it? Kabi AC misused everything. And now a lot of people are coming out to drag Kabi AC for making the wrong decision. Yes, a lot of people are coming out now to complain about the present predicaments, everything that's been going upside down, everything that has been turned upside down in the palace. Kabi AC, he may not be able to get a solution at this point. Yes, he may not be able to find the solution that he has been looking for, because this is very, very hard. It is very, very hard.
for a lot of people to even get to understand why Kabiyesi, why did he make such a big mistake? Yes, my correct people, why did Kabiyesi allow himself to be part of this game? And now it will be too late for him to ever get a way out of this situation. He has messed up big time and a lot of people are complaining about it all. A lot of people are complaining that Kabiyesi, all opportunity that he had to make everything a lot different, that he misused it. Yes, my correct people, that Kabiyesi himself, he don't misuse everything. And nobody is going to come to his rescue, because at this point, a lot of people are quite sad that Kabiyesi, he has let his father to charge everything, to be in charge of everything, that his father that has tried his possible best to make sure Kabiyesi no make mistake. But Kabiyesi, he made quite a big mistake, a huge number of mistakes, and a lot of people are quite unhappy about it. Yes, my correct people, now so the matter take the vicious and I take this year. You could have followed us through mouth for the matter down the comment below. See you guys all in another tutorial. Thank you all and remain blessed. Bye-bye.